right. Test, test. 1, 2. Y'all can hear me? Good. Can the game hear me? It can. Sorry, let's do some stuff. All right. Launchpad. Whoa! Did it? It updated! What? Just change that real quickly. Just double check. Oh my god, this looks so cool now! What? What did they? Oh my god. I wonder who's on right now. And that's it. Fail. Ooh, guess the video game music? You know what? Bring it on. I can do that. I can guess video game music. Wait, y'all haven't met my person. Y'all didn't see the avatar. I'm so dumb. How didn't I do that? Oh, what's up? Let's go back to our home. Let's go back to home so I can show y'all my fancy new avatar that I think y'all would like. I'm hoping y'all would like. Alright. So let's go on in here. Tweet the mirror. Storm Cannon to go! What's up? Welcome to our stream. Welcome to our channel. You're about to meet my, this guy. Nothing much is going on with me. What's going on with you? Check it out. I think I could do some other stuff. I think I could control the tail. Yeah. Just chilling. I can dig it. Then control the ears too. Oh. Oh my god, I control the ears. It's so cool. Oh my god. my resonance is just a wee bit bigger. There we go. Oh, maybe a little bit. Hold on. That should be good. Finish watching, but idea what's you have to look at a world thing? Sure thing, D-Tone, yeah. That'll be fun. I think I'm around there. Buff side, what? Oh, I am buff, nope. Got a flesh foot. Oh, that's cute. Oh yeah, and the coolest thing, boom! I managed to make it so that way our merch is on a shirt doing dishes. Yeah, D-Tone's an old buddy of mine. He's a pretty chill guy, don't worry about it. Oh god, I can't believe someone actually made this. This is so cool. I love this. It's cute. This is so cute. I love this. Here I am in my home world. With a direct portal to my secondary home world. Yeet! Just because I can. good time, but he was a fan of the Kingdom Hearts series. Let me double check and make sure Alert Box is on. Good. Just double checking everything. Ah, Twilight Town. Is everybody in this one? Oh my god, I forgot they changed this. Who's in here with me? Just me? Like a washer? Yeah, that's because that is a washer. It's doing some light. We're doing some light stuff in the background. It's all good. boop. Look at this. Oh my god, I'm floating! Oh no! I'm floating! Storm Cannon to go! Storm Cannon to go! Thank you for the follow. You are awesome. Awesome. Ooh, look at chest. this music is just nostalgic for me. I love it. I think if I talk to this dude, I can, yep! Hey! Struggle bat. Wait, can you not hear the music? Hold on. Uh-oh. Oh! That's a problem, isn't it? Hold on. Is it? Oh! Game audio is super low. Hold on. There we go. That should do it. Is that better? Sorry, I forgot to double check that. Let me get that music up. Hold on. That's completely on me. I'm sorry about that. I was playing, Shibidi Bopsit. Kingdom Hearts, and it's very loud. It was, this one. Just something real quickly, my chat. Hey, nice! I thought you... those headbands? Ah, thank you. Oh, I think if I could... Oh, yes, that's cool. Okay, now if I... where is it? Oh, there we go. I'll just... Nice! Wow, they changed a lot about VR chat lately. Here I am, just riding the tram comet. It's pretty cool. Oh, God. This is the music. This music is just flat out nostalgic. You're enjoying it? Thank you! Thank you so much! I appreciate this. Ooh! Oh, that's a... Thought it probably would be better just right there. Alright. There's actually a... But for a fact, there's a secret in this world. There's a secret in this world. It's really cool. I really think you should check this out. Yeah, I'm gonna close this for now. Oh wait, I have to do that from the menu, don't I? Ah, I keep pressing the wrong buttons! Oy vey. Okay, minutes if they've changed a lot of stuff. There we go. Fun little secret. So if you go over here, I think it's if you click this one, is this Sinister Sundown? Or no, Attention Rising, yeah. Okay, so first off, these guys will spawn, the nobodies. That's not it, so that's actually what these things are called, if you didn't know. That the symbol on the head shows that they're the breed of enemy called nobodies. But somewhere in town, you will find a stray nobody that should be somewhere in here, but it's out here instead. I know where it is. Oh my god, I just went through the tram. I'm not paying attention. Alright, survey detail, just give me a second. Let's get back this real quickly. Hey you! Get over here! Ow. You click on it. Welcome to the dive to the heart. This place. This is where so many adventures in Kingdom Hearts start. Oh, it's that nostalgia. Okay, give me just a second. I need something to complete. I normally actually have a face cam, but things aren't working right now, so I'm gonna take down the screen spring actually, so I can actually maneuver around a bit. Yeah. I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm not an expert VR chat streamer, so with all this stuff, but yeah, this, all this, definitely one of the coolest bits. That music again. The music in these worlds is just nostalgic for me, because these are based off of actual video games that I thoroughly enjoy. In fact, I'm doing a challenge on them right now. It's called the Level 1 Critical Challenge, by far the toughest challenge you can do, aside from randomizers, which I don't know how to do. What? Oh, that's so cool! Okay, they've changed a lot of stuff in VR chat, so I'm still slowly learning. If I do this, what's this doing? Ah! I see! Oh, puts it right there. Hi! Alright, I think that's enough. And one last thing you should know about this place, I'll show it to you in just a second. Just now. Ah. Alright, so if you walk up, go through all this. It's my boy Sora! My boy Sora! He's my child! If you come up here and you click on this thing, play Sanctuary, you see that? That will play a very special song, the intro to Kingdom Hearts 2, which I can't play for copyright reasons. But trust me, it is definitely worth a listen. Alright, and how do we get out of here? Well, you know, yeet. Whee! Boom! I didn't get lost in this music for ages. Do 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 do. stick. Oh, oh god, that hurts. That hurts if you've played the Kingdom Hearts games. That hurts. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna cry. Oh no. That brings back painful memories from those games. Oh lord. I think there's a secret if you unlock every chest. I'm not entirely sure though. But we're gonna make our mission to find them all, so here we go. D-Tone has invited us! Let's meet a buddy D-Tone! Whee! Oh, he hasn't seen my new avatar yet. D-Tone, my man!
Yeah, I can hear your fan.
Yeah, I know. That's just something I had to get used to.
I can't hear it in the live stream. I can hear it in your microphone.
I'm sure, yeah.
Anyway. Okay, so I am a bit tired. I got a couple of holes in my leg, and I've been walking around barefoot, and my pants have been peeing on the floor, even though I've been taking them out, so I probably have diarrhea in my leg.
Oh, yikes.
So I'm going to make this quick. I brought you here because this is the world I can say, if I am angry, this is the quickest way to hear me up.
If you're angry?
Yeah.
Huh.
Because I can evaporate anyone I don't like. I just gotta get them in first.
This is... So what exactly is this place?
Well, I'll go ahead and start it. What it is, or toggle me.
It's a maze?
Okay, just stand on one of the platforms, it doesn't matter which one.
Okay! Right here! Oh, what the? What is this? What? Gotcha, boy. Okay, am I supposed to do anything else? Do I just stand here? Oh, wait, is it like one of these is D-Tone? Is that what it is? What is that supposed to be? What is that? I wish I had a better explanation of what's going on. I'm just blasting things. No. Going on? I'm so confused! I'm so confused! I can only kill one at a time, this sucks. Do y'all understand what's going on? Because I'm just blasting things. I I mean, I thought it was pretty fun.
Yo!
I have no idea what's going on. That was an erect attack. How did that not hit?
No.
Hold on, wait until I'm down there. I've only got like 15 more seconds. Did I just get to it once? Where did Deton go? I don't understand what just happened. Try to spot and eliminate the player control.
If you get yourself, you're also this avatar. It forces you into the avatar.
Oh, the game will make someone else the overseer. Hint, watch out for coins disappearing.
Yeah.
Huh. Welcome to the teleporter to enter the maze. You will automatically equip the pawn avatar, which is what I am. Blend in with a computer-controlled pawns to avoid detection. Coins will occasionally spawn in the maze. Click on coins to collect them. You can also pickpocket players carrying more coins than you. Click on a wealthy player to make them drop a coin. If you stop at the overseer, you can respawn by entering the teleporter. I see. Okay, so can we try it again, but this time me as a pawn?
Yeah.
Because I had no clue what I was doing. Okay, I'm getting it now. Dang it! Thank you.
NPCs can't walk sideways.
I'm not walking sideways! Not over there. I got away with it for so long! Dang it!
Yeah,
yes, oh, I see. There's now a huge cluster of them over there. Hey, I still... Yay! That's a fun game. I'm gonna save this world. Like a bunch of crazy people. Also, do you like my new avatar?
I like the logo. If you were a cat, I would like it more.
Aww. But that's Stumpy's thing.
It's because I'm a cat person, dude.
Hmm. Okay.
Don't get me wrong. I'm okay with dogs. It's just they don't like me.
Okay.
I guess that's all I wanted to do. My foot is in incredible pain right now, and since I know I can't walk at the moment, I'm just gonna hobble over to the bathroom. No, get along with the rest.
Yeah, you get yourself better, man. Have a good night.
Yeah, you too. Crap, I love Richard.
Oh, I know. Let's do that. No, actually not that. What should we do? Ooh, Undertale. I think I forgot about Animus Monster. And if not monster, just a right old weirdo. I'm alright with that. I am a weirdo, and I'm proud of it. Whoa! This was not what I was interested in. Oh god, I see multiple spam tits! Oh no! Oh god. I see multiple spam tits. Oh lord. It's both of them 1 point each. LOL! Ooh! Yes! Game room. Mew Mew Evolution. That's clever. Wait, is this a... It's whack-a-mole. It's whack-a-meliton! Oh my god, there's so many of them! Oh, hi! Hi, kitty! I can meditate. Oh god, it's getting faster. Oh god. Pow. Yeah, I don't think whack-a-mole games usually last this long. I hear a megaphone in the background somewhere. Oh my god, there's so many! Ah, god! What? Oh god, I fell with determination! I'm just gonna go for the pass. Okay, I can't do that for 30 minutes. 30 more seconds or more. Susie say heck no. Well, this is an Undertale world. And that's real, obviously. Whack-a-ton. Did I just watch... Did I just get rejected by Susie? Ah, I see. Hold on. I don't see what the problem is. What's wrong? For you can't like Undertale and Deltarune? What are they playing on? Hold on. She actually saw what I was. I don't know. good it is. Oh god, what the? Oh! Okay! That's cool. Determined nation. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's cute. Hold on. Oh my god! All the music. Yes, yes, I am. Nope. Oh, wait, wrong avatar. That particular monster right there always freaked the heck out of me. Sir Sputnik, huh? Fell topic. But like, just because I feel like it. This side will always be a banger. That's facts. Wrong button. Wrong button again. Still getting used to all these new tabs. Oh my god, I love your Bowser avatar. Gosh. It's Goat Mama. Hi, Toriel. This place looks so weird. TMI. Oh boy. This is the information desk. Looks like it. Ah, I see. I love your Bowser avatar. That's so cute.
It's literally in this world.
That's awesome. Okay. Oh, Toriel's alive. Toriel's alive. Still looks amazing though. What you got? Glitch Tail. I haven't heard about Glitch Tail in such a long time. I need to rewatch that. That might be a stream in its own. Just me rewatching Glitch Tail. Oh my god, I almost forgotten about Glitch Tail. What's in here? Just to be like, incoming! Just to be like, incoming!
I need you to come closer.
Two lesbians.
Skullin, I need you to come closer.
Neil.
Can we put it out of its misery?
Show the world.
Yes, yes.
Oh no, I think I know what they're about to do.
No, grave him.
Oh no! Oh snap! Oh my god! They actually did!
I didn't even
oh,
shit.
That was so I funny, I literally died.
Oh my god! No, 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 no! He's become too powerful! He's become too powerful!
I didn't do anything! He just died on his own!
He just died on the spot. Gamers don't die, they respawn. Okay, but facts?
Anything because he sent for two lesbians.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Oh my god, these are cute! Oh, this is so awesome. Integrity? Risk, of course. Determination. Perseverance. Kindness. Can't tell the problem. Is that patience? That's patience, yeah. Oh yeah, patience, there we go. Patience, bravery.
That's cute.
Hey! What? I'm trying to do some... I just wanna do something cool. Ah, you got it. Lotus Gardens Cafe? Oh my god. Corblin. And on today's menu, more avatars. With the side of a mirror. Hey! You're awesome. You're amazing people and I love you. Vulcan. So, where's the coffee? No coffee? Oh man, I need my bean juice. There's not any coffee.
Your dad is the nicest guy, and he's mad because he's never home.
The MTT wave? Ooh, hello. What is this, a photo booth? No, it's a phone booth. Huh. Sans? Join the Royal Guard. Sign up today. Oh my god, it's a real thing. I have to do that later. Yes, I shall sign up for the Royal Guard.
What's the name of your day? Himawari birthday. And then the cake fell.
It's cute. Oh no, Ronsei found it. Ronsei, breathe, man, breathe!
Seriously, what do you think about my mic?
Oh boy. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Oh my god, what is that? What is that? Welcome to the underground. Oh my god! Welcome to the underground. How was the fall? If you wanna look around, give us a call. We don't see humans often. Oh my god! The Burmese statue. By your G, fast cash.
They're casual. They're casual.
Yeah, casual.
100% casual.
That's
casual. Well, it's casual.
They're not competitive.
Undertale Mega Store. Oh my god, it's a blue stop sign. That's a clever joke there. It's a joke, but I'd like to ask, but this I understand, and that. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Oh, there it is. Sure enough. That's adorable. Flying. This is a big invisible thing. Okay, so I guess it's just something invisible.
Fishing low?
What the?
I need to be
guys? What is that? Anybody see that? I can't tell, the sky is blocking it. What is this? Oh, it's the statue! Some of you never thought I need to hear this wholesome tune again. They're from Glitch Tail.
Yes, I can actually see it. I'm a spam special.
Oh, hi, Flowey!
Smaller, but still.
Hey.
Like so. Where the fuck?
I think it disappeared. We just got this thing now.
Oh, well, Bob. Off to this it goes. It can shoot.
I have no regrets. Oh my god, it's the big shot. What am I supposed to do? Just... Oh, poor Spamton. Is this your child,
have
sir?
I don't know. Is this my
oh my god. I'm adding to the tokens. Big shot, big money.
Is this my child? I don't know.
I don't know either, but one thing I do know. One thing I do know, I want this.
Is that a
Tarafumo? Nah, this thing. The Toriel plushie.
I remember this face.
I want
of a fucking Fumo.
I wouldn't know.
Fumo.
What's a Fumo?
I've seen Fumo. I have seen them so many times because I've been dumbass.
There we go. So how is everybody doing? Having fun? You know what? Let's go hang out with our god. It changed your chat so much, my lord. I'm a little scared. Well, not scared, but anxious because this is all new. I must do. Also, I love all the emotes that they kept sending over. I love them. Especially look at that. Oh my god, something's happening out there. What? I gotta look that up. Oh god, oh, here we go.
I thought you said 5-1. So I
did get all my 5-11.
Okay, so take some more steps back.
Alright.
Where do you work?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing? You got sent across the fucking world. Is that some shit you'd have to kill us? Oh, motherfucker.
Take
care. Oh.
Aw, that's cute. Hi. Sorry, Snowy, huh? I actually had a friend of mine named Snowy.
I had to lean to
unfathomable
heights.
What's up?
If you don't have my avatar shown, you're missing out.
Huh?
If you don't have my avatar shown, you're missing out.
Oh no, I see it, don't worry.
But can you hear it?
Yes, I can.
Good.
Oh my god, he's flying!
Oh my god! Guys, if you need to use the bathroom, it's right here. Go ahead, go in.
Oh my gosh, he's here.
Didn't you already have a possum though?
No, I got rid of that one. It was very cute. Where's the mirror?
I think the mirror. Hold on.
Probably where everyone's standing.
Actually, yeah, the mirror's over there. Yeah.
Oh, sweet, thank you.
There's also some mirrors downstairs. I think it's too crowded over here. We just gotta get this. Yep. It's a snowman! Oh my god!
Oh god, lag. I gotta turn this off.
I wish I had a full, I wish I had full body VR.
Shit,
I turn
shit as soon as she said that, I just screamed.
Don't scream, you're gonna wake up your fucking...
Is it me? The mirror at an angle.
Hey, sir, come sit down in the chair. We'll give you a haircut.
I don't have to worry about that, considering that I'm in a university building.
I know, but he's gonna hear you.
I don't fucking care.
What I was hoping this
time. I want that fucker gone.
Just did good.
Turn. You just pull up your headset. He's just standing right in front of you, just listening to you talk shit on him.
Yes. Honestly, I've learned. No, I've honestly learned much worse things about him. That I want to talk
no
shit about him.
If it's worse than the box of emotions, I don't want
to. Yeah, it's fucking way worse.
I wanna fucking touch your ears. When the fuck are you gonna come?
Suck it!
I need an update. I think it's. Someone said it was out, but I.
I fucking hate being this! But it's all that I have!
Is this better? Is this better?
That is a face.
on that fucking thing and start like swinging around?
Like, how much is this? I think I might actually go and hang out with my cat. What's going on here? I'm just about to be able to talk. Yeah, the cat. There's always something happening with the black cat. Begins. They were always beside you, your nerdy best friends, with a DM to guide you. Do take a chance, roll the dice. Ah, oh, that was a two.
No, not at all.
I just see a goose over here.
I have a lot of paper.
I muted person. I just occasionally like unmuted them just to hear them, and I just muted them again. It was and I perfectly cut it too, so that way it perfectly cuts whenever he's talking.
Oh my god, it's a chibi Deku.
They have like a private world.
Oh my god. Chibi Deku!
Yeah.
That's adorable. Stacked a bunch of pancakes into the microphone. Yeah, I'm taking one of these. I don't know what you're taking. Taking one. Having a seat. Just gonna enjoy some nice delicious pancakes.
Nice. Yes.
Yes.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm running around.
I mean, yeah, me too. Oh, wait, I stole the die. I got one too, man. Yeet.
Oh, shit.
Oh, somehow.
Oh, makes sense. Damn.
Dang, alrighty then.
That's like a one in, like, I don't know. How do you get the odds of that? I don't know.
1 in 12.
Something like that. Almost.
Oh. Oh, God.
Yeah, I mean, it's, if you kind of like, yeah.
Where'd it go? Oh.
Oh, shit.
Five. Hey, nice.
Six.
Whoa. Oh my god!
Snake eyes! Damn.
Again, what are the odds?
Oh, double gulp.
Okay.
Really? Okay.
You cannot use the double gulp cup for the Slurpee.
I gotta freaking.
Yeah, I
know. Just,
okay.
Listen to me. You cannot use the double gulp cup for the fucking Slurpee.
Hey, nicked him off just a bit.
No, I challenge you.
Ah, yes. Challenge accepted. Boy.
Alright.
That's not a good start. Oh my god! That did not just happen. Oh! I didn't touch it! What the
nah,
fuck?
Nah, that shit was a six. That shit was a six, and you know it.
I know it was. I'm not. I didn't even touch it though. That happened on its own.
Okay.
But it bounced up, and it made both of them a five. Yep. Let's go again. Let's go again. Come on. Eight. Oh my god, it's gone. It vanished. Oh, there it is. Don't, bro! That's three twos in a row! How? Come on, anything but a two. I'm begging you. Anything but a two. Thank you.
No, I'm gonna get off you too. I'm tired as fuck.
She said goodnight.
Good night,
Wifey. She gave you a forehead kiss.
No. I'm gonna lead you in here with these guys.
Bye bye.
Yeah, see, he doesn't want to be in here with you guys. Yeah, exactly.
Why?
What?
Because I don't know. It's weird in here. That's
it's weird in here.
It is?
Yeah, it's weird in here.
It's because of me.
In a way.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know. It's just the vibe in here, you know.
The vibe in here is weird. Okay.
The what?
Good night, Sideho. Good night.
Well, listen. You can't tell me anything different when you're wearing that avatar. Come on.
Oh, yeah, you're true. I mean, you're supposed to be attractive since you're a male, but, you know, it's different, you know.
You're supposed to be attractive? What do you mean you're supposed to be attractive since you're a male?
No, you are. I don't know.
What is happening? What is happening right now?
You cannot use the double gob cup for the fucking Slurpee.
You do this every time. I pay for it. Fucking, this is the Slurpee cup. This is the Slurpee cup.
I want a Slurpee cup.
What Slurpee cup? Right now, I want a Slurpee cup.
I'm gonna go to fucking 7-Eleven now. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing at this point.
I'm ordering.
I don't know, I'm just chilling right now.
Oh, damn, true.
Okay, that's just flat out adorable.
Yeah. 10% off, even though it's practically nothing.
No fucking way.
Yeah.
I mean, if you think about it, if it's
10%. How's everybody doing, huh?
It's 10%.
I'm trying to stream, me just chilling around, doing stuff. Oh my god, this is a masterpiece.
Oh, I love reading her bio.
I'm gonna take a picture of this.
It's always I have a singular brain cell that's half adult, quarter child, and quarter dog. I'm like, that is a mood.
That is.
I agree with that.
There's one of the dice.
It is fairly accurate for her, actually, though.
Or but you try to place one on. Yes. Place on. Boost.
Oh my god.
Yes. Hell yeah.
I just took a couple pictures.
You know,
this is beautiful.
I will never hear a girl say that she has a sub bottom.
Right? I was just thinking, like, I didn't realize I was in her bio too.
Yeah, like I've never seen a girl. Well, I mean, say
hey,
it, though.
What's up with your bio? Don't just dab and walk away.
Oh.
Submissive and breedable.
There we go. Okay, so
no!
Back. No! It got knocked down!
What happened? What'd you do? Hey, go!
Who did it?
Wait, how did you get it? How did you get it on on top of Goose's head?
That is a freaking miracle. I have no clue how they did that.
It's a shield.
That too. I like how everyone just went to bed and we're still here. You're gonna see me pass out again.
I know, right? Oh yeah, how many things are you up to? Are you still at 8?
Yeah, you have more. Back riding.
Hey, look, it's another American. Another American. Hello, American. Excuse me. I'm very, very clumsy. You want to do la bise? You know la bise. It's a French thing. It's a greeting. Greeting. Look, just look, okay? Listen, learn, okay?
Oh, oui. You
know, it's la bise. Look. Napkin, la bise. You see la bise. It's a French thing. It's a greeting. A greeting for the French.
Yeah,
it's very cool.
Oh, Nick, that's my fils de pute.
That's the French guest. Oh my god! I can't believe I caught that on stream!
Someone.
What the heck just happened? I don't know.
You're from America? Which one of these states are you from?
Colorado.
Oh, yeah. Colorado. Oui, c'est very good. Colorado.
Oui, they're my friend.
Colorado. Colorado. Yes,
I want to go. Me personally, no, but lots of people do. Yes, indeed. That they do.
Yes. La bise, yes.
La bise.
Oui, la bise. Very good. He learns fast. He's very good learner. Good doggy. Yes, good dog.
Oh, it is very good.
Good doggy. Oh, Mike. My cable is saying. I need to.
Oh, hello there, my friend. How are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Napkin, la bise, la bise, napkin, la bise, la bise, la bise, French greeting, la bise, yes.
Oh, la bise, la bise.
Wait a minute, la bise, yes.
No,
la
bise. That's adorable.
Let me show you, okay? Let me show you. No, it's a French greeting.
It's a French.
That's adorable.
You're my friend now. We're having soft talk
later. With the napkin, okay? La bise, napkin, la bise.
Like la bise. La bise.
It's a French greeting. It's very nice. You wanna try?
Yes, like this.
La bise.
Okay.
Of course,
la bise. It's a la bise. No kiss.
No French kiss. I'm so glad I can see my avatar.
Yes.
So you do that?
Yeah,
you
do.
Oh god, who left? Oh wait, I left the bar. Well, I didn't want to drink, but you know.
How are you doing, my friend? Yo, I'm sorry, I get to speak to you much, you know? I am German, my friend, but with dog. I'm actually 100% French. I'm from France, if you know what I mean, baby. Okay, my
friend. Oh my lord. Alright, these guys are alright. I like them. We got one named Arsid, and the other one is named Napkin.
I have Zelavaton!
Yes, 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 Lapis.
Oh, you're the
yes,
one of the French guys from...
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Yes,
yes. Yes. My friend, I only see half of the avatar. Is this, are you okay? Oh, no, he is not okay. That, he is definitely not okay. Oh, boy.
Hello.
Hiya. Yeah, I like the name. I was like, I am the K9 origin.
Imagine being American in 2021. It's no cool. 2021, it's no generation. It's no cool. No, don't touch, don't touch, no.
Don't touch,
don't touch, no.
I don't know what I'm saying.
No touch, no. No, no. And I play for a little bit, and I'm like, holy, don't understand English. We're speaking English.
It's pretty much, it's pretty much,
don't understand.
It's pretty easy,
it's pretty easy.
I think they are,
analysts, like you said, that sounds good.
Yeah, just the
arm.
Dude,
in
the line. Yes,
like COD zombies, sometimes like I still play COD zombies, but like sometimes I kind of still get like freaked out, you know, like you're running around a corner of zombies right there, like, oh, fuck.
That's facts, that's sort of facts right there.
Exactly, you just kind of get startled, they're like,
it just wants a hug?
I mean, you know?
Okay, why not?
Exactly. He can't really do much about it though. T-Rex.
Are y'all leaving? Where are y'all going? Mon ami! Mon ami! I'm following up. Mon ami! I'm gonna follow up. Just cause I can. Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna check something.
Yep. We are you, my friend, or another people?
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
I will play the music.
I'm
waiting, my friend.
Oh, la bise. Ah. My friend. Of course, you can play the music. What kind of music are you playing today? I have music if you want me to play it.
Mon ami.
I can play a lead song in the back of the room.
Oh, the kitty!
What's up? You don't know what that is.
Yeah. That's no. Cursed shiny. Oh no.
Oh my god, this is cute. I bet I should look at these posters more. This one's cute. This one's adorable. Look at them. They're just good boys. Oh my god, VR chat is on movie.
Come on, join the Shadow Guild. Shadow Guild? Nah, the Crafters Guild is where it's at. Nuh-uh. Saki, are you good?
Whoa. What? Frog.
Frog? What? Oh, you're on quest.
Oh, excuse us, get the fuck out of here!
You can't see my avatar. I'm a wolf thing.
Huh?
You can't see my avatar. I'm like a wolf.
Oh, it shows you as a tree frog.
Yeah, that's it's because it's a PC only avatar. You're on quest. That's alright.
Gotta wait 2 more days. We'll be good.
Hey, nice.
Live it up.
It's lit. Okay, I'm just gonna record this like a fucking documentary, just following them around. I'm just gonna follow y'all around like a fucking documentary. Oh, mon ami.
Now you're taking pictures. Did I say take pictures? I know, say take pictures. La bise. Yes, yes, oui, oui, mon ami, oui, oui.
Hold on, look at it, take some pictures. We must take pictures. Let's see what we can do. Actually, I'm gonna take a moment to actually explore what this thing can do. Let's see. What? I can do that? Oh, that's so cool. You are. Oh, I see. Focus. Look at me. Oh, what? That's so cool.
It is okay, my friend. Don't be upset.
Your friend upset? Yeah, I had a buddy named Snowy. Where he is, I hope he's still okay. Jesus. Anyways. Thank you. Actually, if I do this, I'm probably going to glitch myself out. So I should probably do something. Like, oh! You know what I haven't done in a long time? VR chat version of Beat Saber. I should probably try that. It's been a while. So I need to do some exercise. It is better. Very long days, but I do want to just take this out.
Yeah. It could have been done a lot worse, though. Yeah.
I literally just looked at the forbidden eye and everything just froze. Oh my lord, that was scary. I just saw forbidden eye and froze. I was like, ugh.
Where the fuck are my shits at? Oh, they're right here. I love this song. Oh my god. This makes me want to watch the show. No, Cali Boy, why are you playing? You gotta
no, I'm
Cali.
Not playing.
It's me. Why does it say you?
He's adjusting the size.
Oh.
I just wanted to see that.
Gotcha.
What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, this is a lot better.
I think I'll go into this one actually. You're gonna try to fail me now. What time is it actually? Oh, I got plenty of time until I gotta get up. I need sleep, but not that badly. Ah, hindsight, I probably should have. Well, I couldn't have actually. I might go into a private world. How's everybody who's watching doing right now, huh? You doing alright? Man, oh, 750 plus songs. Oh, no wonder. Hello? Oh, it's just me. Oh my god. It's the Vibro Challenge. Maybe. I can't because... I'm white, but not that white. Why are they? Why is it all the way down there? Shivers down your spine. I just hit them. What did I hit? Okay, hold on. Is there a way to make it higher? Lean down for that. What the heck happened? I'm sitting up. Is there not a way to make it so that way it's no height? Oh, here we go. I don't know what that is, but okay. No, science, that's fine. Super size, that's okay. Oh, cube preview. I do this. This is fine. Yes, okay. Stop fire, stick in line. So start this, Yeah, that's the one, but I can't. If I'm not, it will automatically size it for me anyways. Thank you. My side, know what you did in the dark. So light them up, light them up, don't like how off this is. Whoa! So I know what you did. So I'm up. The match just playing some Beat Saber. Very poorly timed Beat Saber in VR chat. Misses. Ouch. 640 hits. Wait, hold on. Okay, I'm just gonna fuck. Nightcore. Am I seeing this? You are. Good. That this thing is turning on now. Why? Wait, is that? Please tell me this is what I think it is, please. Nope. No, it is not. I'm just picking something else on the board. Yo, what's going on? Hopefully, hey, welcome to the chat. Welcome to the stream for the first time. What's this? Oh, I missed all of that. Holy crap, I'm stupid. Oh. Hopefully! UpfoB, thank you for the follow. You're awesome. Starting it. Oh my lord. Okay, I'm not liking how torpid time these notes are. I'm sorry, I'm gonna do something else. Narnia. Oh, nice! Don't let me down. That's how you start playing. I thought it was a song on here. Lol. No, wait up. Shut up, AC! Oh, Lord. Makes sense. Solo streamer Cantor, please, be my guest. I wish to show off my new, please, be my guest. Let's not be. Anyways, y'all haven't been able to, see my new avatar, so let's go ahead and do that. This is the homeworld that I chose, so yeah. Here we go. Ta-da! Hey! Ah, what the heck? Okay, that happened. What's up? This is my persona. This is who I am. Got some good stuff. Got a controllable tail. And ears. Of course, boom. Little hits. We got the merch in our about page. That'd be awesome if you could check it out. But yeah, new avatar. Love it. That's who I am. And I'm gonna go into Twilight Town actually. Yeetus. I swear, the AC or the heater, whatever's behind me, it only goes off when I'm streaming. Only when it goes off when I'm streaming. Kinda. Skateboard. Nice. Who's on here? No. Cause my advice on that? You didn't miss much, man. You're all good. Just have a chill time on the trigger. Maybe for a tramp. There we go. What is wrong with me? I don't understand my own brain sometimes. That, you know. Just chilling. Oh wow, it's all different. Place isn't Twilight Town. It's very chill. Very nostalgic, you know what I mean? This is what I love the most about VR chat. I can leave this in literally my favorite franchise. Hopeful Beat. Prostitute. Thank you, but I'm standing out, so. I appreciate that, but I'm literally standing out. Actually, you're right on the posture check, because, that's over here. There we go. My, Our chat's right here. You're all over here. But y'all were just, like, all the way over here. So, here we are now. Hey. Actually, wait, isn't there a way that I can... Let's just look. Hey! Nice. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Okay, I'm getting used to the new camera controls because they changed everything. So, taking a little getting used to, but you know, I got there. I almost forgot about my personal favorite place around here. I almost forgot about one of my personal favorite places to do. To be, I mean. Oh, wait. First off, what's this thing? But I'm just gonna set this right here. Good. There we go. Howdy, y'all. Oh my god. It's out of control! Wait, where's the camera? Oh, there's the camera. It's out of control. Wee! Oh my god! Hold on. Hold on, look at this. Like I said, you're just gonna go, yay! Let's try. Hold on, I'm gonna... Anyway. A mess. That's visibility. Here we go. That'll help. Yeah, put that there. Now, anchor. World. There we go. Look at that. I'm not even shaking it. This is literally me trying to hold it still. And I can just... Oh my god, I went through the floor. So I can literally just do something like, yeet! And it's gone! What the frick just happened? Okay. Alright. Now to go to the actual place. The actual place that I like to go to. It's pretty neat. Can I, So it's like... There we go. Just gotta do this real quickly. We walk up to where we see. Welcome to the train station. Very good place. I'm actually gonna turn off the remote. Oh. Okay, I guess we'll turn it into a regular camera. Can I close it now? Okay, lesson learned. Turn it into a camera, then close it. I can do this. Boop. Look at that. And I can just sit here, think about good vibes, nice view of the place. I can still hear the tram from here. I could probably see it if I tried. There it is! I just come up here, nice chill vibes. Little mouse down there. But I ignore that. In case you're wondering, it is the mouse. If you know, you know. I could stay up here for hours. Then by here, you can hear some very cool music. Vector to the heavens! Go. Under construction. Still under construction? It's been out for a few months. Ah, well. I wonder if the usual spot is still here. Oh, well, who? Alright, whatever I can. The usual spot is always here. Spot. Ain't a pencil lit. Nice looking mirror, what's up? Hey! Oh, there we go. Chat in the game would be nice if we could. Oh no. Yes, let's go. Whee! And now for one of my personal favorite music pieces of music in here. Or at least, you know, the one of the pieces that I can actually show y'all. Stumpy, are you? I forget. Do you play on PC or Quest? It's been ages since you last got on VRChat, so I don't know. Two days ago. Oh, well, you know me and my ADHD, man. Give me a break. Oh, actually, here's another song I like, and it has a little secret behind it. Ah! Anyways! No, I'm kidding. If this happens, you're in the right place. Just get up. Give it a little bonk. I almost lost the struggle bat. Oh lord. My only weapon! I can't lose it! Welcome to the dive to the heart. Let's make sure here. I want the sword. I want the sword. I can't get the sword. Why can't I grab the sword? I want the sword! I want to use this. I want to use this. This is actually, these are actually my colors. These are. And this is actually. Me and my color over here. Get in, run, like, come on. I'm not worthy. Oh man. Thought I had to be worthy to win the keyblade. Now he's just a regular sword. Help. Get me up. camera. There we go. Yeah. Okay. I so badly, this is what I want to do, I badly want to play that one up there, but I can't because it's copyrighted. Dang it. I want to play this, what's up, man? If y'all want to play this song, trust me, it's very nice. Well, anyways. My boy Sora. Sleep, my child. Well, anyways, time to jump off. Whee! Oh my god! No! Too far! Too far! I know. It sucks. Thankfully, I can still listen to all the good stuff. It's not the best stuff, but it's still good stuff. High drinks, thank you. Oh no. What did I put there? Give me a moment. Y'all get to see black for a little bit. Let me go get some water. Be right back. I'm here. You good, kitty? What? What's up? What do you want, huh? I'm giving you cuddles. What's up? I do have a cat. Actually, I'll turn the camera on real quickly so you can see her. You can also see me hydrate while you're at it. Give me just a second. What's his name? I just call it Q because I can never remember its given name. You thought that was a squeaky door? Oh, you may. Oh, yeah. Here she is. She's a good girl. Hey, hey, quick, look. She does not look amused.
You okay?
Oh. Okay, guess I've got a pirating companion now. Hey, Vay is my girlfriend. Test, test, there we go. You are not going to believe what just happened. When Q was getting down, she stepped on the power button on my PC. Everything's good. Everything's good. Don't worry. I gotta reload everything. I'm gonna be in the process of that real quickly. Can't believe that just happened. That's so good. Amen to that, brother. Oh, they. I looked shut up. Wait, no! Don't do that! Oh no! Stop it! I can't stop it! No! Controls are connected. Oh lord, come on. Controls are connected. What are you talking about? Okay. Welcome to our pure insanity. That is our channel. Alright, I'm gonna disable the face cam real quickly. I can't see what I'm doing. Alright, I gotta pull up all the stuff again. I gotta get everything all set up again. This is about. It's hilarious, but I'm embarrassed. Alright, stream chat. But you call him Avi for short. Oh, that's cute. I can't do that. What's that? Okay. I'm slowly getting back on deck. Okay, so. Oh, you're back. Everybody, the cat's back. Kitty cat's back. I'm all the world you were on. I have no clue what's happening. Me neither, Stumpy. Me neither. Alright, can we see? The biggest question is, can we see it? No, you cannot. Hold on. Maybe I'll do it now. It's not doing it. Okay. I can fix this. What's happening? Bear with me for a little bit. Specific window. Where's VR chat? There's VR chat. Ah, well, I guess we're doing cinema mode today for some reason. Okay. Oh god, I'm flying. Oh god. This isn't working. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh god, everything's all wonky. What's going on? Okay, I gotta just disconnect. Reconnect. Hey, man. Everything's just going downhill. I'm sorry. Hello? What's going on? Why am I up in the sky? Can I please recalibrate? What is going on? Okay, well, this is a problem, isn't it? I think this is the problem. because I am taller than I need to be, and for some reason my arms are just here. What is going on? Okay. Quit app. The way I could just reset my position or something, I don't know. Yeah, let's disconnect again. I'm not that tall! No, I'm not! I promise you! I'm gonna try reloading everything. Well, this content for you. All this was caused by a cat just stepping on the power button. It's messed up everything. Hey, hey. Okay. So we'll do this. Oh, wait. Maybe if I just reset the actual Oculus itself. Let's try that. Let's try restarting the Oculus because it thinks I'm on a swivel right now. Let's try that out. Let's try resetting the Oculus itself. Then we'll go into the game. And that should fix everything. I know you're not Mr. 5'11". I'm 5'10". I'm only 5'10". Okay, everything on this end, check. Everything's good on this end. Everything's good on this end. Everything's looking good so far. News to you, what? All right, well you do you, man. Okay. I think we're back into a good position. At the desktop panel for my chat. There you are. Hi. How does it feel to be trumped by a child? I'm used to it. Okay. Alright. We've had a hell of a ride. You thought we were going to heaven. Well, I motherfucking lied. Hey, Vay, this is a nightmare. Okay, I'm gonna try. Let's try auto again. See if it'll work. It works! Yay! There we go. Everything's working normally again. Alright, Stumpy? Stumpy, I'm ready. Beam me up. Everything's all good again. Why isn't it teleporting me? Did I not just accept it? Hello? What the heck? Stumpy, do it again. Wait, you said you were just in Twilight Zone, right? Well, that's definitely becoming a TikTok, all of this. That much I can't tell you. Alright, social. I don't see Stumpy on here. Hi. That's good. I was trying to meet a friend on here, but for some reason, nothing's working.
PC.
What? Memory feature. Memorable cutscenes scattered everywhere all over town, huh? No, I've been in this one multiple times. I just didn't know that there were memories scattered around. That's kind of cool. Oh. I'm hoping that's my friend. Stumpy! Finally!
I'm wearing the wrong skin, but it's fine.
Bring it. Bring it, stop it, bring it. I guess epilepsy warming up ahead? not what I was expecting. Not what I was expecting. Oh, no, there it is. Whoa! We are in the Galaxyverse now. Oh my god, it's pretty. It's not copyrighted, right? I was, oh god, that was super loud. Oh god, I hope it didn't.
There's another one where there's like a giant sword. I need to find a lot of diamonds in the giant sword.
Yeah. Whee! What's up?
This is sickening.
What? What do you mean? Hey, stop it.
My avatar. I see this man. He's pretty cool.
Hey.
Yeah, I was gonna, I don't know what else. My mom was shaking.
Is he good? Oh my god! Well, that's because it's a tram. I thought you were. Oh, you're over there. Hi. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He just vanished. Oh no, he's over here. I don't know what. I don't know what that is either. Oh my god! Blinding lights! I'm just gonna stay away because I don't know what's copyrighted or not. Yes, you have a tail. You spin me right round, baby. Oh, God! What? All the blinding colors. No blinding colors, Stumpy. Leave that to Dream Drop Distance, okay? Don't you have a custom one? Don't you have a custom VR avatar? Oh. If I sent you the link, I can introduce you to the person who made this one for me. It was only $80. If you want to make it off your like your fursona. Oh, it definitely is. Like, this works for me. Oh my god. Deku in a in All Might's body. Hair's not doing anything. my god, he... Oh. I was not expecting that. Oh my god. I'm in the tram. Oh my gosh, it's Doge Goku! Oh my god. Oh. Oh god. The drip is too powerful. Someone just joined and saw this. Oh my god. Ooh, wait, hold up. Hold up. Where's the, Oh man, I literally saw... I saw that you had a Sora skin, I wanted to see it. What's up?
It's still on.
It is? Oh wait, hold on. Maybe it's... Oh, there we go. There we go. For some reason it wasn't showing. Nice! Nice. Yeah, this one in particular is Kingdom Hearts 2. Nice. Oh, that's cool. I mean, I should have expected that, but that's cool.
Yeah.
And Mike can only do, Yeah, Mike can only do this. everybody else is down over that way. I don't know, talk to him. Everybody else is down over this way. It's only the three of us. What's up, Steppy? Oh god. This is Oh my lord. Man, have a good night, man.
Sorry, man.
It's all good. I go for goals. Or blinding colors. Oh god, it's about to get real! It's about to get real open this! I gotta go! I gotta run! I'm not powerful enough! I have to get out of here! Oh god! Oh god, everybody run! Everybody run! Shaking if you look over that way. I must get a weapon. I must defend myself. It's about to go down. Don't mess with me. I have the power of God and enemy on my side. God, this feels cursed. He disappeared, and it's just a halo. Oh! Meanwhile, here I am. This is what I have to show for my battle skills. Just these things are made out of foam. This is all I can do. Yeet. Yeah. Everybody's dead. Oh, God. Okay, time to get out of the flashing lights and bright colors. Is everyone still here? Everybody doing alright? Uh-oh. I was just outside of the range! Oh my god. Play some red light, green light, shall we? We need to get everybody who has VR back on this so we can all do like a video together. It's been ages since we did. You are a kid, it is very cute. What is that high-pitched squeech? Get away from me! Get away from me! Oh god. Oh god, everything down there is cursed! Motion detection. Do not move your head or hands. Oh god. Oh, that's even worse. And of course they're all questies. Hey, Kirishima, what's up, my man? God! Oh my god! Okay, lesson learned! My god! Maybe I should, Alright, here we go. Through the door! Through the window! Through the wall! it's just me and Kirishima. He's very awesome. He's a very good boy. Alright, here we go. Then I can see if I'm the one that got shot. We got this. Wait, why are people getting shot? We just started! Oh my god, I saw somebody behind me get shot, holy crap! Wait. Come, Kirishima, we can do this! Right at the finish line, if I couldn't tell. We're so close, we can do it. Yes, I made it! Holy crap, I made it! No, Kirishima, no! Kirishima, no! No, Kirishima! Kirishima! You're okay? You're okay, Kirishima? I'm so sorry! Oh no! Oh my god. Also say hi to the stream, Kirishima. Say hi. Hello. Alright, let's get in there. Alright. We got this. You got this. You got this. Oh, here we go. What's up? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, so much death! So much death, holy crap! Oh my god, I had an itchy nose. Holy crap. Everything's good, Curly. Everything's good. You and me, Kirishima, we got this. You and me, Kirishima, we can do this. Or is there only one winner? If there's only one winner, oh boy. No! I'm right there. Don't move a muscle. Run! Yes! We... No! Get us! What? Kirishima died again! What? He crossed the finish line! What do you mean he died? What did he do wrong? That was my boy Kirishima. That was my boy Kirishima. He made it through the finish line. Why did he die? I don't know. Next time I'm letting you win. That's BS. Oh my god, we're starting already? Oh my god. After this round, I'll make his first person so you can see what's going on. Oh no! Well, that was a weird way to die. Everybody I'm with right now is a quest user. Nobody can see what I look like. Nobody can see what I look like. That's terrifying. Kirishima, you didn't make it! We got this, man. We got this. You and me, man. We got this. I ain't standing next to those things, Nope, I'm good. Hey, oh, let's go. Oh my god! What the frick frack just happened? Freaking mass curse, what just happened? Oh my god. Everybody but two people died. Holy crap. Let's do some. Ew. Q's just sitting, watching me and judging me right now. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one who turned off the PC. What's up? It's not that I don't mind posting. I do. I just wish people could see my avatar as well. I'm very self-conscious. Because everybody else, I'm like a frog. So. Okay, there's a bunch more PC-only avatars. Thank God. Okay. Alright, guess I'll just wait for this round to be done. Who's even the killer this round? Oh, it's J-Boy. The detective and the killer are at a standoff right now. Oh no, oh no, no, no! Shoot him, man! Shoot him, man! Shoot him! Ah! Neko! You can do it! My cat just stuck up in and out of nowhere. There's a lot of stuff in this game, I gotta remember. I gotta remember all of the clues we're at. Actually, you could be. I've seen it happen 3 times in a row on somebody. That's new. That's very much new. Did they add some new stuff to this? I thought I saw like a switch or something back there. Okay. What does it do exactly? Just so I know ahead of time if you can speak. I mean, I'm gonna take a wild guess that it probably turns off the lights, right? Yep. Yep, there it is. Nice. Oh my god, can I please be able to see? Oh my god. Guys, dude, I'm streaming. I can't have this happen. Dude, I'm streaming. Can you not? Okay, thank you. Holy crap, I was blind! Plus, remember, epilepsy warnings and stuff like that. Anyway. Oh my god! Okay. I literally... Well, got a good defense mechanism at least. Hey, hey. Oh, okay, I might have to just disable his avatar. Come and get you some crunchy boy. Come on, I'm missing two clues. Where are they? Okay, if that happens again, I have to. Okay, there's four. And that's five. Hey, let's go. Nice! Yes. Yes, I do. Oh my god! Okay, kill him. Can you please kill him? I can't see jack crap. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna kill him myself. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Where's my gun? Okay, there we go. There we go. I knew that was gonna happen, but regardless. Alright, let's go. Like, I'm streaming. I can't let that happen, you know? I knew I was gonna get blinded. I knew he probably wasn't the killer. But you know. Hi. What's good? What's good? I think you know who it is now. Let's go. I played dumb. Here's Johnny. Let's go! Okay. Oh, you're on quest. Alright, I'm disabling his thing. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. You know... Ooh. Oh god, every time I'm detective, I always lock the door myself. Every freaking time. Oh, hi. Every freaking time, I always lock the door myself. Hello. Hello. Yeah, and the thing is, my avatar is actually about as tall as you are. You can't see my avatar because I'm playing on a PC, only one. But yeah, I look like a frog, but what I actually am right now is a wolf. Oh yeah, I know that. I can see that. That I can see. Sorry, other finger. I can see that. Yeah. Okay. Is this Will Smith? Is this Will Smith? That's good. Yeah, I'm out of here. Yeah, I don't want to go near that thing. So, real quickly, since I'm not a killer, can I ask you a question? Can I ask you a question? I'm literally right here. Hi. Rav! Hi.
I keep locking it. Hold on. It's coming.
Wait, can I ask you a question first? Can I ask you a question first? Come here. What does this do? What is it? What does this do? So. Wait a minute. Oh, I see. So it's you. So it's you. Yeah, I saw what was about to happen. yeah, because you were gonna stab me. What were you gonna do then? I'm sorry, I saw you reaching for the knife and I was like, okay, yeah. What were you gonna do? I'm sorry. What were you? So now that I know what that does, it turns the lights off. Good to know. I think it's Neko. Oh! That did not just open random. We may not agree on everything as far as we can tell, but we both want this new venture to do well. So with her passion and his power and his freaky dick hotel, we might just bring some heaven to hell. It's clear to me that you're just looking for control. It's definitely getting out of hand. So before we go and tell another tired, tortured soul, I think we need to come up with a plan. Good idea. Anyway. We'll shut them in and dress them up and make them look the part. No, actually, we probably should help him. But I need to! Look. Cat. Whoa, what? No, it's not me! It's not me! I'll prove it to you! I can prove it to you! Look, there's a knife literally right there! Look! Do you see that? Can I? Okay, I guess I'll just go around then. Guess I'll just go another way. Ah! What the heck? Who killed me? Cheeky. Wow! Alright, y'all. I'm glad y'all got to see my new avatar. You're gonna be seeing this one every single time I stream now. This is my legit avatar now. So thank you all so much for watching. If you're watching, thank you all so much for tuning into this live stream. If you're watching on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. You know the drill. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a good night. Peace.